Good morning students, we are going to do a small activity belong to the transparent object, transculant and opaque object. Okay, shall we do now? Okay, just see, it's a one transparent sheet, otherwise you can use a some other polythene cover which should be very transparent. Okay, see, look at here, it's transparent. Okay, now we are going to cut it for transparent object. Okay, we'll cut it now. Just take some rectangular piece. See, look at here, I took a small rectangular piece. Okay, so we'll consider this as a one transparent glass. Okay, next we'll consider one more transparent object like this. We'll cut it. See, we'll cut a one more object and we have to do the opaque object also. Okay, let me do this. We'll do a opaque object. Okay, see, like this we'll cut a one more rectangular shape. Okay, so it should be like a U in the bottom. So what I told you, transparent, transparent. Okay, it should be transparent. See, if you keep like this, it should be like a transparent. And for transculant, you have to take some crayons. Okay, and we'll color on it so we can get a not a clear image, blurred image. We use for this transculant. See, this is a transparent object. So for transparent, we have to draw a torch light and you have to paste the transparent object. Okay, see, it's like a transparent object. Here you can write your name. Whatever your name, you can write. Okay, just keep the transparent sheet here. So we can torch light on the transparent object. It will show the image clearly behind the transparent object. And for transculant, this one. So again, we are showing a torch light here. This is transculant. Write your name, okay, and keep the transculant object here. See, we can't see the clear image, so it's a blurred image. And third, we'll keep the opaque object. In the opaque, we can't see the image because it will not reflect the light to other side. It will not allow the light on it. So this is an opaque object. So it's clear, right? So like this, we have to draw and write the some points. I'll tell you what are the points.